to the intelligence and they call this radio. I'm your host, Patrick Lake, filling in for Jason Palmer this week. Every weekday, we provide a fresh perspective on the events shaping your world. The coronavirus has crushed the oil market. Prices fell by more than half last month. And as a three-year pact between OPEC and Russia comes to an end today, a price war is raging too. With demand imploding and supply high, the industry looks set to change dramatically. Half a year later, oil prices have just had their worst month ever because the coronavirus pandemic is having the month.
The move lower in crude has been affected. Your profits have hit traders around the world for a long time, and there could be more paid to cut.
In some parts of Texas, the barrel oil has been going from less than a price of
$0.90 to lower production and therefore problem prices. And then Saudi Arabia responded to